Well, I'd rather you not do a video because they're gonna hear me complaining.
Okay, hey guys, welcome back to another video. Choose some fun, some game here with Mario. Today we're here with a another video. The other one's uploading right now, and once you see that one, you understand. It will make more sense of what's going on. So let's continue the series of unfortunate events. I just probably got that from a TV show. So we're gonna continue it. So this is pretty much the part where they take me and they lock me up in containment cell. Now who would do that? It was probably the bad guys, because, you know, that's all they want to do, so. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I mean, this video. You should watch the first one to make more understanding of what's going on. Maybe you would love the first one more. So, yeah. See you all later. Well, see you on the video. Yeah. Yep, let's continue. So, act like you, not, act like that's nothing. So, now. Oh, what happened? where am I? Hey, get me out of here! Where am I? You're in a container, so. You have failed to escape. well, why are you keeping me in here anyway? This is cruel! It's called kidnapping! We'll give you another chance. Only if you help us. Blow your team up. Become one of us. Your chance is now. What? Okay. Your ship's been blown up. We cannot supply you. Here, since you can't access the mainframe, you have been given the special tool. These tools shall help you make it yours. Now it's yours. Now you control it. Well, that's nice to know. Any way to destroy your people is the correct way. Go to the port. Find what ship you want. Beep boop beep. Look through it. Find the one you want. Choose wisely. You don't know what will come your way. What should I pick, huh? Yeah, no. Choose wisely. Now, you have a choice. Do you want to survive or do you want to die? Shoot your own people down with no mercy. It'll be my pleasure. Now, I'm accessing your thing. You're gonna use rocket launchers. That's fine with me. But you never know what could happen. Now you're just talking riddles, really. You will have to face the truth. That's okay. Thank you, ship. I am accessing your terminal now. Obviously, you can see I'm adding the missiles. Okay, well, let's get out of here. I always wanted to shoot my people down anyway. I'm pretty sure we're this way. Whoops, did I hear something? Nope! Oh yay, it's all coming back now. The wrecks from the ships. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Come on. Well, they sent me another ship, that's for sure. I think I know what they want me to do. Let's get going. Well, they obviously want the bad guys dead, so what better way is to bomb them? I'm having fun. So let me just add it to the mainframe. Is this a good idea? Is blowing my own teammates a good idea? Yep. I'm pretty sure it is. I'll go with the ship I always hated. I'm gonna have a long time. Another bomb run? I want it for mine! Now, leave no evidence behind. There's gonna be a lot of evidence, and I'm just gonna say they shot me down already. And then just to make it more realistic. Doesn't get more realistic than that, does it?
David.
I am evil for sure. Now let's go with it. This is perfect. I imagine it being my place to live here.
Let go!
I shall win. Now, I have chosen really wisely.
Rest him.
I'm gonna need a ship. A ship I can drop. And what's better than this? In fact, I won't lose your base. I got my own. All this is sweating. I've been doing this for like a while now. Deleting this crappy ship that was in here. I finally have it. I need some lights up in this baby. Maybe we need some spotlights. Yeah, we need spotlights. Let's get out of here. So yes, sir, right away, sir.
There's a glass door in the bathroom.
Sir, we got expected. Good. Good. Now, let's get out of here. To be continued. Okay, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Yes, I want to save. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time on Space Engineer, still in battle, like I said. See you next time. Bye.